And now I need to get my best glide along this road, but it's with a crosswind. How do we work that one out? The wind is coming in from the left. If I turn and fly into wind directly, my trim speed's 37 kilometers an hour. I can get past the road, but what's the best glide? Flying in a headwind, 35? The polar curve would suggest my best glide is going to be at about 3/4 bar. But I'm not going directly into wind. I want to track along the road. What's my speed going to be along the road?